So we're on one of our many photo opportunity trips for my property inspections, and we're coming through Yarmouth, so I thought we'd check out the falls today. They look pretty interesting with all the ice and formed on the falls. It's like 43 degrees today. And we haven't had much snow yet this winter, but we've had some rain and now we're getting some snow melt, so the rivers are flowing pretty well. This one happens to also have heading out to the ocean. I don't know if you can see that. The sun's probably blocking out a little bit. Very scenic. Very calming. And it's very cold. It'd be nice to go swimming in there, but I don't think they let people. You can see the water actually flows underneath that house over there. There you have it.